if you lock up the steering by tying it, say, the bicycle is no more stable when it's moving than it's still. So when it's still, it falls over. And then if it's moving with the steering tied up, it falls over just the same way. On the other hand, if you untie the steering, it gets back itself to stability because it can steer to balance itself.